Developing this evening, the Knox County Sheriff's Office says it is investigating the death of a 15-year-old Gibbs High School student. A Sheriff's Office spokesperson says deputies are investigating the death of Zach Munday. They say when they finish the investigation, results will be turned over to the Knox County prosecutors.
Deputies also say they will conduct an autopsy. We'll certainly update this case as we learn more information.